What's up, y'all? It's not YouTube famous, but you can call me Noted for short. So I haven't done a video like this in a while, so I'm gonna need y'all to bear with me. But lately, I've been really diving through a lot of creative endeavors. My film project that y'all may have seen me teasing is wrapping up. I'm almost done with working on another feature. I have been really getting into my acting momentum again, and one of those things also include cosplaying. I really like it. I'm trying to take that to the next level. I am trying to create a cosplay from scratch, which is something I haven't done yet. And these next series of videos will be me getting into that and see how I weather my own project, so to speak. I haven't gotten too far, so you guys are catching up with me right at the beginning. But the character I'm working on is from the Mega Man franchise, specifically the Battle Network series. The best! The arguments will always be invalid. And let's be honest, the rest of the series, including the main line, gets dark. I mean, really dark. And I like happy endings, so Battle Network, yeah! Well, I will be cosplaying as the character known as Bass.exe. He's always been one of my favorites of the franchise, and he just has a cool aesthetic. Strong backstory. I can't relate to the guy, but you know, he has my sympathies. So right now I'm referencing a lot of artwork to figure out what direction I want to go in. And fortunately I found artwork from the actual Battle Network series, which gives me the whole 360 of the guy, which is pretty cool. So it gives me a lot of angles to work with, but I needed to take that to the next level. So in this box, I purchased a Bass figurine, and it was looking pretty cool. It was looking pretty fly, pretty tough, and this gives me a great visual to figure out where to work with and to go from this point. I don't think I'm going to do a one-to-one ratio of this figurine, but it helps me draw a lot of inspiration from, especially since I am, one, working from scratch, and two, working by myself, and three, doing this for the first time. So, needless to say, these are a lot of firsts, but this helps a lot. He doesn't come with his signature cowl, but, you know, I'll rock to that point when I get there. That's okay. But just look how cool this dude is, right? Like, look at him. Get out the way so the camera can focus.
Focus!
All right, there we go. My man's. 100 grand, look at him.
I don't need a net operator. I'm the coolest.
The next step is to figure out how to design, because I could just start cutting from scratch, but I'm really not trying to waste a lot of material. So the sooner I get a solid foundation, the sooner I can get started on the next steps. And hopefully that next step comes soon, because I want to keep this video series momentum going, you feel me? But what are y'all thoughts? What material do you think I should use? What direction do you think I should go in? Do you think I even should use Bass.exe at all? I don't really care because I'm still gonna do it, but I still like to hear your thoughts anyways. See ya! I care. A little bit.